And I will be skipping the cutscenes, since, you know, just to kind of speed up time. So, most of you who play this game, you already know how they go. So, you know, you're not missing anything very much. So. And I will be skipping the files, so you know I pretty much got all of them. I still need the achievement though, so the trophy though, my bad.
Who could that be?
So here we go.
What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
He's gonna drop. Yep, he's getting ready to drop. Ew, sorry. Come on, buddy. Just jump. Oh my. I just thought I'd show you guys that. So we're gonna find out how much harder Inferno mode is, so. I will not be,
Here they come.
Originally, I did that in Nightmare Mode, and I ended up dying several times. You know, they kept coming after me, so. Hoping. Here we go. Only problem is I'm now. Yep, out of ammo. Ooh, that was hurt. My heart is actually pounding, but whatever.
Sir, are you right?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can take
it. The only safe place is in here!
That's what he thinks. Now this part you can do it. You know, you just gotta learn how to dodge them, but you know.
Shit.
Yep, and I'm done. Every time I get bit in the beginning. Every time. So here we go. Second time we've encountered Nemesis. Honestly, I don't know if I'd prefer Mr. X or Nemesis. You know, I think it'd be cool if they brought mercenaries out and made it where, you know, not only did you have to deal with this guy, but, you know, Mr. X as well, but...
I think we're in the clear.
Here we go.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie.
So, if you guys do see my camera go off, that's because I decided I want to light a cigarette.
No thanks.
And, nobody wants to see anybody smoking during gameplay, so...
I promise you're in good hands.
Yeah.
I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard.
I'm not going to do that to you guys. I wouldn't want. Sure. I wouldn't want that happening while I'm playing.
Me?
But
while I'm watching me? Somebody play, so.
Whoa! What are you talking about?
And I am in the
you
red.
You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Once I find a red herb, then I'll be in better shape, but...
Hey, Captain.
I think you can only save, like, three times in this. To get an S rank.
You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Come on. You just wanted some camera time, I know. Well, come on, silly. Let's just see, I'm doing something. Do not get me killed. You know, I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna move my camera down. Right there. Thank you. Okay, so here we go. So, at least this time we don't have to have the ink ribbons. That's an upside to it. So, like I said, we'll get the assault rifle and the rocket launcher, and we'll go with an assault coin and a recovery coin, and I think we'll do another assault coin. No, I think I could do another recovery coin too, so. No. Now, these first zombies here, I will probably rocket them just because I don't. You know, because they're in big herds, so. I kind of wish they had more than the rocket launch, than the infinite assault rifle for this. Some of these enemies, yes, I will use the rocket launcher for. Okay, and the passcode to this safe is 397. Correction, 937. Thank you. for the handgun if you're gonna do this without infinite weapons. More gunpowder. Use it for those guys because they're annoying as hell. Fancy box. Once you get all the jewels for that, you'll unlock three things: a grenade, a stock for the shotgun, and a extra side pouch. That side pouch is gonna come handy later on in the game. I need to get a red dot. I need to get a hip shot dot. My aiming on this sucks.
This must be the subway company's offices. Nothing.
Oh, shit. I hate those ones. They really are a pain in the ass.
Oh. gotta put this out.
Here we go, fire's out. Now on our way to the power station. We'll just grab this real quick. And I think for shits and giggles, I'm gonna save. If you're wondering why I'm backtracking, there's a good reason. There's a method to my madness. So. And they're over here eating on somebody. Sure, fuck it, why not? I'll just carry the shotgun and I'll get tired of looking at it. See, there's always one here. In this case, there was two. Just for shits and giggles, I'll grab the shotgun. Why not? Back to it. So here we go, back on it. Looks like the assault rifle puts him down pretty good. This in there, and we will take green herb. And then we'll take that green herb. Because the next enemy we're gonna, the next area we're gonna face, you're gonna want them. And I will be using the rocket for that area, so.
I don't even want to think about it. That's what we gotta face. Fucking gross. Yeah.
Just make my presence known a little bit. Here we go. They are hard to see, I will not lie. That's why you just keep... Ah! Damn it. Now I'm just gonna fire everywhere. Hear him. They like to come out of those little holes. It's kind of creepy and weird at the same time, so. If you're not a bug fan, this is probably not the game for you. Go all the breakers, you gotta get all four. There we go.
Come on.
Here we go. Third viewer. Hey, how's it going, friend? Here we go. So I'm going to keep the rocket launcher equipped because I know I might have to face Nemesis, so.
No. Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
I hope he doesn't knock me on my ass. You know, he probably will, but hopefully I can get it in one shot.
Carlo.
So. Here we go, on our way back to the train station. On the back, yeah, to put in the route, so. I didn't even need the lockpick. Here we go. He's gonna bust through that wall any minute. I ain't got time to mess with these guys, so I'm just gonna keep the rocket on me.
Come Carlos!
And yes, he can come through this door, believe it or not. He can actually come through it. He's just like Mr. X. Wait, I need that first aid spray that's in there. Time to move.
I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out
FA2.
Okay, give me a sec.
FA2, RA3, and SA2.
Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
SA2.
Unable
okay.
To establish route. Please try again.
Okay, no shit.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too.
Okay. Here we go.
Make sure the subway's ready to depart.
You could just ignore these guys. Just run. Just run. They bear no importance. That fool. Oh my God. He's super fast in Inferno mode. Like, he almost killed me in one shot.
Oh.
Whew. It's a good thing he can't set foot in the save rooms. I was almost afraid when I played Resident Evil Hardcore mode, Resident Evil 2 on Hardcore. I thought, like, yo, because one person told me Mr. X can walk into the save rooms. I was like, oh shit. I thought it was going to be the same way. I thought for sure they were going to do that with Inferno mode. For this. Luckily, they didn't. And there's the tactical stock for this shotgun. And there's the extra side pouch, hip pouch. And I am gonna save, so. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get this and then you want to immediately run. Don't dick around. Don't wait for him to get back up. Like, you saw what he did to me. Like, he literally almost killed me in one shot. Sorry guys, I turned my camera off for a short second.
Definitely burning these clothes.
I gotta have to grab something up here. It's not the grenade launcher, I know that. Yeah, I'll grab the grenade launcher and put it in there. Just grab the explosives in case I ever decide I don't want to use infinite ammo anymore. He was waiting right there for me. Now I know those guys get their hands on you, it's an instant death. It's a wipe. Should wait until I had the reload tool for that. There's no way it's this much easier. Get the thing back. Grab that. Great gunpowder. Sure, we'll take that too. Battery. That's why he didn't pop up. because he doesn't pop up in this. I think there isn't. No, there's not an item box in here. Hold on. Do a little backtracking. Here we go, I'm back. So, now we're heading to face Nemesis again.
Carlos!
That was stupid. That was not very smart at all.
You can use weapons?
Some of these cutscenes you kind of can't skip them, or you like F yourself. He kind of reminds me of the, I know I said this a thousand times, but he kind of, it looks like they took inspiration from the RE Apocalypse version of Nemesis for this. Just instead of giving him a Gatling gun and a rocket, they just gave him a flamethrower and a rocket launcher. Which is, you know, which is unique. He gets up pretty quick, huh? Like, he is so determined to kill us, he doesn't care if he burns his multi-million dollar building down.